don't know.
Kind of looks like something.
Yeah. Find that one.
Looks big, whatever.
That almost looks like a bare foot, no?
Like a paw. Knuckles?
Huh?
Like knuckles, no?
Yeah, kind of like knuckles. If you go like this.
That's interesting. Yeah. Yeah, they're coming through here. Well, that's where those branches are. Cryptid 559. Found another location just outside of town, again with these eucalyptus trees. You can't see them from here, but back in the back there, there's some branches that are snapped. So we're just exploring this area real quick here. Snap. Well, look right there. That looks interesting there. That over there looks interesting. Over here?
I keep hearing snapping.
Some snaps. You can see the road is right there. There's a bridge right there. Like right in there, I think. That look, that whole area right there, it looks interesting. We got some stuff that looks interesting here. We got some... Okay, I just got a whiff of something. Something smells back here. Okay, you see? I don't know if you can see this. There's an arch. Right there, there's an arch. Okay. There's some leaners over here. They look like leaners. I'm gonna check it out right now. Like movement over there, like something ran. Okay, there's those leaners right there, but I heard something move over there. There's something going through here. You can see the grass sitting here. See these branches right here? They're lodged in there. See that? You see? They didn't fall in there. This tree's all slanted. This big old tree slanted. Try to block this up. See, it's all slanted. But these branches are put in there. Okay, I'm hearing movement over here to the left. Let's see what we got over here. Something's been going through here. See, we got some leaners right here. And I'm getting a bad feeling right now. There's something here. Okay, here's a leaner here. Going up there. Here's one coming down here. Alright, this branch right here broke off. I'm trying to see where it broke off from. You see these branches here? See where they come from? You see that one there? That's on the other side. That looks like a little den there. You got a bunch of leaners like here, right here. Bunch of them. Check that out right there. I don't know, I'm just getting a bad feeling here. That looks wet. I don't know if you can tell, but that looks wet right there. Doesn't smell, I don't smell anything. There's another leaner. Okay, now I'm smelling stuff. Something funky. To the right of me. Man. I don't know if you can see those scratch marks right there. Let me see if I can get those scratch marks. I You see the scratch marks right there? Over there looks like a little den again. That's blocked off over there. There's a, it's like a blind or a nest right there. That part right here. Hearing movement behind me. There's lizards out here, but it's not lizards. I can tell when it's small lizards. All right, check that out. See that right there? You got that one leaning across. It's going right there, in there, it's lodged in there. You got another one right here, smaller one, going up right here. Okay, I don't know if you can see that up there. That one's laying across. This one right here is laying across. Got some right there. Got something going through here. There's an X right here. There's an X. You see that? There's an X.